Boulder City, California, Caroline Zhang.
Caroline Zhang, 15 years old. She'll be 16 in May. From Brea, California, that's the Los Angeles suburbs. She'd like nothing better than to make the world championship team and go to her hometown for the Worlds. She was world junior champion back in 2007, finished fourth at the U.S. Championships last year.
Skating to Ave Maria. She looks so delicate, and yet she's made of steel. She's got such fire in her belly.
Opening combination, triple, triple. Triple flip, triple toe. You see the focus, the determination. Triple Lutz. Double axel, she missed this in the short program. Not much speed going into that. It's difficult to do these jumps without a lot of flow coming out.
Junior moving into the senior ranks, she found that a lot of her jumps were being downgraded because they were under rotated, and that just made her angry, and she's just determined to get them done.
She can adjust technique easily. Just takes a little extra time. Another triple flip there. The flexibility and the position on these spiral sequences.
Triple.
This time in combination. Triple loop. Double toe. Double loop. One thing that will make a difference in her skating as she develops is speed. A lot of her competitors cover the ice. Great deal faster than she does, and it leaves a bigger, better impression.
It will also affect her second mark.
And the jumps will be a lot easier. Shouldn't have a lot of trouble with them tonight, though. It's her signature move. This is what the crowd waits for from her. Flexibility, the position. Look at this. Unbelievable. Straight up into a Bielman. Just holds it forever. She is special.
Here's a standing ovation for Caroline Zhang.
That was impressive. Not just because she did all her tricks, but just her steely resolve.
She's been out did her job.
Yep.
Rachel Flatt still smiling. Rachel is the leader at the moment with Ashley Wagner second. One thing we've seen about this new code of points, you can come from behind to make the podium.
That's what makes it fun.
Witness Ashley Wagner, who was 12th after the short program and at the moment hanging in there in second place.